Today we're making a charcuterie chalet. You'll need an assembled gingerbread house, cover it with whipped cream cheese, mini pepperonis for shingles, snack sticks to outline the roof, an arrangement of meats to cover the house, pretzel sticks for trim and windows, a cheese door, rosemary for trees, sprinkle it with some Parmesan cheese for a fresh snow look, and there you have your charcuterie chalet.